Two-time Olympic gold medalist and two-division undisputed champion Claressa Shields has succeeded in her mixed martial arts debut in the Professional Fighters League, or PFL. Shields finished Britney Elkins by a TKO in round 3. In the first two rounds, the boxing champion seems uncomfortable, while Elkins doing her game. Elkins brought the game into the ground which Shields was not familiar with, tries a couple of armbar, but Shields managed to escape. And in round 2, Shields landed a good combination but ends up on the bottom inside control. 1 minute to go, Elkins looked for an armbar but loses the position. And in round 3, Shields managed to put Elkins down and landed some heavy shots. Elkins seems nothing to do to defend herself. Another heavy shot from Shields, and the referee steps in and stops the fight. Claressa Shields didn't fail her fans as she promised she will win her MMA debut. And that's all for your MMA news. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe.